Chris Hogan coming to you live from the Sunshine Coast Startup Week, thanks to Techstars, and I'm here with Lachlan from Dirt Cheap. How are you going, Lachlan?
Good.
Lachlan, I understand Dirt Cheap is part of the DeLorean project at the Glasshouse Christian College, is that right?
Yeah, sure is.
Cool. So how did you get started in that program? How did it actually kick off, and tell us a bit about the program?
I started off doing any team working, team building activities and stuff like that, just helping us to develop ideas and things like that.
And it's, how often does it run?
It's just once a year. Over the year, you get one day per week. It's on a Wednesday, and you get that whole day to work on it.
Cool.
So what is your idea? What is it?
What is Dirt Cheap?
What do you do? Yeah.
So basically, I like to think of it as a Trivago of dirt bike paths. So it basically compares all dirt bike paths from other websites and combines them all into one website to list them all with like cheapest price and things like that.
I was just saying, wow, that's pretty cool.
Cool. And why did you come up with this project? What inspired you to come up with this project?
I ride dirt bikes myself, and when you break something, it's just so expensive, and you put in a hell of a lot of money just to get it functioning again.
Cool. And so, what sort of feedback have you gotten from the market, the place? So, is there any friends or anything said anything about it?
Mrs. Cray is one of the facilitators in DeLorean. Her brother contacted, she got me to contact her brother. And he said, yeah, sound like a great idea. Hope you can use it later on.
So do you run this on your own, or do you have a team of people working with
you? I'm all by myself. I started off in a group, but then I decided to go it alone with my own idea. So that's what ended up happening.
How's it going solo?
It's good. Except presenting can be a bit daunting sometimes, but it's good. Except workload's a little more, but
what advice do you have for other young entrepreneurs looking to start their own possibly solo idea?
That's a great idea, mate. Probably just keep working at it, don't stop, just keep going. If you run into a problem, work around it, solve it, and just don't stop.
Cool. And with the program, it's only done once a week, so is that enough time for you, or how's it affecting, I guess, your focus? Are you interested in maybe increasing the amount of time you spend on it?
Yeah, sure. You're not limited by the one day a week thing. You can always do it after school and on weekends and things like that. Especially with mine, it's all on computers, so I can do it whenever and wherever I want.
Cool. Any other questions? Just wondering where the project's at the moment. So did you start at the beginning of this year?
Just at the beginning of this year. We had to do a lot of activities first, and then we went into our idea phase, and then we went through that, and then started working on it.
And where is it at now, Dirt Cheap?
I'm halfway through all the programming of it. I need to get it all written up and up and running so I can put it up on the internet.
Are you the programmer as well?
Yeah, I have to learn it all myself because I don't know any of it yet.
Good job.
And so, what support is available for you when you're looking to maybe get over some of those stumbling blocks when it comes to programming or other tasks that you need to undertake?
You can always Google it. Google's really helpful, as well as there's heaps of websites like Code Academy and stuff like that. They do a heap of courses, you can use them, as well as contacting web developers themselves, getting them to help you out.
And how important is startup to help you, give you advice?
I got plenty of stuff out of it today, so plenty of great tips and pointers.
Anything you want to share out there with the world out there that about your company and or about Startup Week?
Startup Week's great.
What's the website? Your website.
It's www.dirtcheapparts.com.au. There's nothing on it yet, but I'll have to get that up sooner or later.
You got some contact details there if someone wants to get in touch?
Not yet. Still working.
Cool. Awesome, man. Well, thanks very much for your time. And are you on any social channels to follow progress there?
not at the moment.
Cool.
Well, that's the DeLorean Project. I think it's absolutely fantastic initiative from the Glasshouse Christian College.
You're building some skills, some life-changing skills that you're going to be able to use forever. So, well done, man.
Thanks.
Congratulations.